Assistant Sheriff Todd Fasulo, and I'm here to provide you with an update to the officer-involved shooting that occurred on Monday, July 24, 2017. In this incident, the suspect was armed with a firearm and was willing to use violence on our officers. In the last 3 weeks, we have seen incidents where subjects are willing to commit violent acts against our officers. This is a concern for the LVMPD and our community. These individuals are willing to use weapons and violence against our officers and our community, and our officers will continue to work hard to serve the citizens of our community and will always do the best they can to protect our citizens and themselves.
Well, let me say something. Protect the citizens and themselves. If I was a police officer, I would not even want to go out there to pull somebody over just because he's got a license plate hanging. I wouldn't even want to go out there and pull somebody over just because he's got a light bulb out on his vehicle. I wouldn't want to go out there and pull somebody over because he didn't give a proper hand signal to make a turn. I wouldn't go out there and pull someone over just because he looks suspicious. And so and so and so and so as you keep pulling them over. You ought to know when you pull them over, it's their private owned vehicle. You have no telling what's in that vehicle. If you don't want to know what's in that vehicle, don't pull them over. Let them go on like they're going. Leave them alone. But y'all also, if you see one sleeping in a vehicle, you got to go up there and investigate. Actually, everything the fucking citizen taxpayer does on this planet, y'all have to investigate what they're doing. Now, every time you stop one of them because his license plate is hanging down, and you walk up to him, if you have a right to give him a ticket because it's hanging down, well, give him a ticket and go on about your business. Also, if you happen to see it hanging down and you go up to him, just tell him your license plate's hanging if you don't want him to write it no ticket and just go on about your business. But you police officers do not do that. So you automatic know when you pull one over because his tail light wasn't blinking. You already know what you're going to do. You're going to go up there, get his ID, take it back to your police car, run it through the computer, see if he's got warrants or anything he has on him, so you can go back to his car, jerk him out of it, or kill him, or one or two, or he might kill you. So if you're that nosy, you want to know all about that guy, whatever happens is what happens. Now, you might want to go back up there and tell him I got you for arrest, a warrant, outstanding warrant on you, and bullshit and all kinds of shit like that. But in a way, if you look at it, you asked for it. Like I said, all you had to do is walk up there and tell him your license plate's hanging. Goodbye. Or if you didn't want good enough, I'm going to have to give you a ticket because your license plate's hanging. Write a ticket, give it to him, say goodbye. But that is not basic what y'all do. That is not what you do. Watch the videos, you'll see actually what you do. And the reason you do what you do, because that's what your commander tells you to do. Because if you can get them thrown in jail, that's more revenue money. If you can find any other kind of stuff on him, that's more charges on him. You can throw him in jail and y'all make more revenue money. Citizen Tax First pays y'all so much that damn money now. How much money do y'all really need, man? You already dried the hell out of Citizen Taxpayers. But these are, stopping these vehicles. You ask for it for your own fucking self. You ask for it. If you get killed, you get killed. If you kill him, that's first degree murder in my book. So carry on, you goddamn police officers. Carry on. Keep fucking with the citizen taxpayers. Keep fucking with them. I can understand if you were fucking with criminals, gangsters. And you should know who they are before you approach them. You should know that. I'm signing off. Goodbye.
These are the facts as we know them as of today. This is OIS number 13. It's a non-fatal number 7 for 2017. The same time last year, we had 6 officer-involved shootings, and 4 were non-fatal. The date and time of this call was...
Well, there you go. 4 of them fatal. You think I stop a goddamn car just because he didn't make a left-hand turn signal? Not me. Ain't none of my fucking business. But now, if it was a criminal, I'd risk my life to go after him. If he was a gangster, I'd risk my life to go after him. If he just robbed the bank, I would risk my life to go after him. But this fucking traffic stop shit, oh, that's bullshit, man. And going to people's homes the way you come at the people's homes, that's bullshit, too. Goodbye.
July 24th, 2017 at 5:05 p.m. And it was, the type of call was an investigation slash follow-up. Officers were there investigating a crime that occurred the day prior.